Hi, my name is Lily, and I'm studying a double degree in architecture and civil engineering at QUT. I chose to study a double degree to learn about two of my passions at once. Growing up, I always loved math and science, but also wanted to be creative. By choosing my degree, I'm able to do both. Double degrees give you the training in two areas, as well as teaching time management and adaptability, providing you with real-world skills to be more employable and career-ready upon graduation. You'll graduate with two qualifications and spend less time and money than if you were studying them separately. Double degrees does not mean double the workload. You'll study the same number of subjects each semester as a single degree student. It just means you'll split your time between your two study areas. For me, it means studying two engineering subjects and two design subjects in a semester. As a design student, you'll be located at QUT's Garden Point campus in the Brisbane CBD. You can choose to major in architecture, interior architecture, landscape architecture, interactive design, visual communication, industrial design, and fashion. The Gardens Point Design Precinct is complete with computer labs for 3D modelling projects, open plan studio spaces for tutorial drawing classes, and my personal favourite, the J-Block workshops. Home to any kind of manufacturing tools you could imagine, the workshop is where design students go to create and build real projects. From small-scale architectural models to life-size working furniture, we can make it. We have manual tools for woodwork, metalwork, hot wires and plastics, and modern age laser cutting and 3D printing technologies. Our workshop technicians are always available to give you a helping hand with the tools you need to create your dream project. Design students complete some units altogether to prepare us for the working world in multidisciplinary teams. In my first semester, I went on a 3-day project in Woodfordia to design and construct an interactive environment that gave the place a sense of community. My team consisted of architects, industrial designers, interior architects, and fashion designers. This was such a hands-on way to apply the skills we had learnt in the classroom to a real-world project whilst learning to work in diverse teams. QUT has so much more to offer than just what goes on in your degree. There are sports, clubs, and societies for every hobby imaginable, where you can meet like-minded students and bond over your shared love of chocolate, Quidditch, or even esports. The faculty-specific clubs also host industry events where you can expand your professional network and start making industry connections before you even graduate. QUT also offer plenty of workshops for you to further your personal and professional development. Hosted at our libraries on campus, students can engage in free classes to improve their public speaking, their resume writing, and much more. After all, QUT is the university for the real world.